name is Fireweed, and I'm from Denman Island, which is Coast Salish territory, Kwakwaka as well, shared territories, and also Comox Nation unceded territory. And I'm here at Fairy Creek today. This is the river camp. Yesterday we were up at Cloud Camp in support and solidarity with the activists up there holding the front lines against the destruction of some of the last remaining old growth of Vancouver Island. And I think we should save the planet. This is a real deja vu for us because many of us have been at other blockades in the past, while Brand Carmana and myself up in Clackwood Sound in 93. And, you know, I think that this is 30 years later and we're still fighting the same battle. It's unbelievably important that we rally the masses and get people up here right away. We have now three camps established around this area, the Fairy Creek watershed. It is absolutely stunningly, breathtakingly gorgeous. We just came from a giant tree, a big old growth, Doug Fir, just outside of River Camp, just down the road. We passed massive clear cuts on the way here today. A big logging truck went past us. We attended a circle with some of the beautiful souls that have come all this way from around Vancouver Island and elsewhere to share their passion for the land and protecting standing up for Mother Earth. We were blessed today with an elder from the local First Nations, and we all shared the urgency that we stand together, united, to protect what's remaining. We cannot trust our government to act on our behalf. We have to do what we're called to do, and that is direct action. So the sooner you can get up here, folks, take the time, come and represent your people, your clan, and take part in the Fairy Creek blockades.
Awesome.